enjambment. And then there are days when I can stride across the house 5 times even, springing forward with an armful of laundry as though I never forgot how, no longer offering the body instruction in hip tuck or the proper undulation of each foot. Hold wall, heel first, steady now, lift the next. My gratitude at such moments is not for the walking, that easy grace. It's for the shadow, that other gait hovering around my frame, a faint wavering outline, staggering, dragged, water edge purling behind. How do we measure time or space? The miles I saw stretch across this little house unfurled a span to heave through, now condensed to mere feet. I will see those miles again, I know, and somehow now I keep a foot in each world.